हेलो चिल्ड्रेन, वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल। हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप ऑल आर फाइन। टेक आउट योर मैथ प्रैक्टिस बुक। विच बुक इज दिस? मैथ प्रैक्टिस बुक। ओके, ओपन द पेज नंबर 7676। विच पेज? 7676। Write down here today's date, 20 October 2020. Number 1616. Press the number 1616. T means tens, O means ones. 1 6. First you have to press the number 1 6 16. 1 6 16. Now you know how to write 1 and 6 number. So you have to write 1 6 16. 1 6 16. 1 6 16. Speak and write everyone. 1 6 16. Which number is this? Yes, it is 1 6 16. 1 6 16. 1 6 16. Standing line, then half circle, then curve. 1 6 16. 1 6 16. 1 6 16. Now next page. Write down here also today's date, 20 October 2020. First you have to write number 1 6 16. Press the number 1 6 16. Which number is this? Yes, 1 6 16. 1 6 16. 1 6 16. 1 6 16. 1 6 16. 1 6 16. 1 6 16. Not 60, okay? This is 1 6 16. Now, using dots, you have to write number 1 6 16 like this way. Using dots, you have to write number 1 6 16. 1 6 16. 1 and 6. Touch the line and you have to write number 1 6 16. 1 6 16. 1 6 16. Now next page. Page number 8080. Which page? 8080. Write down here also, 20 October 2020. Activity: count and write the correct number. So you have to count all the objects and write the correct number. What are these? These are ice creams. How many ice creams? Count everyone. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. Now next line, 9 10 11 12 13 14 15 16. How many ice creams are there? Yes, 1 6 16. So you have to write number here 1 6 16. What are these? These are carrots. What are these? Carrots, gajar. Okay, so how many carrots are there? Count everyone. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12 13 14 15. How many carrots are there? 1 5 15. So you have to write number here 1 5 15. What are these? These are pencils. What are these? Pencils. Okay, count with me. 1 2 3 4 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. How many pencils are there? 16. So you have to write number here. 16. What are these? These are candles. What are these? Candles. Yes. Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. How many candles are there? 15. So you have to write number here. 15. Like this way you have to write in your notebook. Okay children, that's it for today.